PeopleSoft Fluid Expenses enables you to easily capture expenses, upload receipts, submit expense reports, and review outstanding reports anytime, anywhere, using mobile devices. Let's see how an employee captures his office dinner expenses quickly using his mobile phone. Tap the Expenses tile to open the Expenses dashboard. From here, you can view notifications and links to access various expense-related processes. We'll add an expense through the Add Quick Expenses tile. The My Wallet page lets you record incidental expenses for yourself or for another employee and add them to an expense report later. Now, let's continue and capture the dinner expense for our employee. The Date field shows the current date. You can change it using the calendar icon. Use the Lookup option to find the expense type. The Frequently Used tab shows the top 6 expense types for the last 6 months. You can also search for expense types using the All Types tab. By default, the system shows the expense type based on expense category. Change the Display option to Expense Type to see the list without categories. Once you select the expense type, more pre-populated fields appear based on your user profile. Next, we'll attach the receipt for this expense. The system automatically saves your data when you move from one page to another. You can upload an existing receipt image from your device or take a picture and upload it directly. If you're using a tablet or desktop, you can upload the receipt image from the image library, web location, or a local drive. Once you've uploaded the receipt, enter a description, and tap Done. The system shows you a confirmation message. The Attach Receipt row shows the number of files uploaded. We've now added the expense entry to the wallet. The My Wallet page enables you to review expenses entered manually or through a credit card data feed. Here, your wallet entries that have not been entered in the system are shown. You can also access this page through the expenses homepage using the My Wallet tile. Icons on each row indicate the data source, like manual entry, credit card vendor, or text message. The paperclip icon shows you that a receipt is attached. You can upload more receipts using the Attach button. You can also add other expenses, delete the wallet entry, or use filter options to narrow down the list. Tap the More button and select the wallet entries to include in the expense report. Once done, tap the Report button. The system creates an expense report with the wallet entries you selected. In the expense report, you can see the receipt attachment that we added in the wallet entry. The system automatically validates the expense entry and any errors are indicated with an error flag. Now, let's add a new expense. Select the expense type and add details. The system shows you a warning that the receipt image is not uploaded. The attachment receipt entry process is similar to what we saw earlier. The Itemized Hotel Bill button enables you to create individual expenses from a single hotel folio, like daily hotel bill, room service, internet, parking, laundry, and others. In the accounting section, you can modify the general ledger chart field, apply the charges to specific projects, or split the charges for this expense item. The Accounting button shows you the accounting summary information for each split line along with the general ledger and project costing chart fields, and the amount distribution. The system populates the accounting for the expense item based on the setup for each expense type. Drill down into each line to review details and update information. The fields on this page depend on your organization's setup. Using the chart field framework, your organization can choose the displayed and populated chart fields. For example, your organization can decide to show the chart field description to help users who are unfamiliar with the accounting code in order to reduce the possibility of selecting an incorrect accounting value. You can also add, delete, and split accounting lines. When you're done, the system returns to the expense entry page. If you split an accounting line, the system updates the row count on the expense entry. Save your work when you're ready. Next, review and submit the expense report. Here, you can view analytics, notes, and a printable version of the expense report. Click Submit. Review the submission confirmation and click Submit to confirm that the information is accurate and complies with the expense policy. Now, let's access the expense summary page using a tablet. Here, you can see all of the expense reports waiting for approval. We'll open the expense report we submitted. The top section shows you the total and the amount due to the employee. The next section shows additional information like cash advance, travel authorization, and more. The approval status section shows the approval history, approval path, and the action taken. If the approval is assigned to a pooled approver or auditor, you can select the pooled link to see who they are. Here, there are four auditors who can approve the expense report. You can withdraw a report any time before approval. PeopleSoft Fluid Expenses increases your efficiency by enabling you to easily record, access, and manage expenses on the go using mobile devices. For more information, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.